time about how this weirdo tried to talk to me. I mean, just stop trying to get rid of me because that'll never happen. Hey y'all, it's Dani P and I am back with another video, and in today's video I'll be giving y'all a story time about how this weirdo tried to talk to me. So let's just get straight into the video. I'm gonna break it down to tell y'all the grade level, how I end up, you know, seeing him, seeing how he, you know, so y'all, I'm gonna break it down like how old I was, the grade, then I'm tell y'all how we met, how we started texting, and where it all went wrong. So let's get into it. So y'all, I was in the ninth grade. I was 13. I started my ninth grade year, I was 13. So when I first like encountered with him, I was 13, but then I ended up turning 14 in September. So yeah, so how we first ended up meeting, I had joined the band for flag, and being a flag girl, you had to be a part of the band and had to play an instrument. So I was standing outside one day with one of my friends, and he walked up and he was like, "Your eyes cute in the sun." I'm like, "Thank you." Cause you know, like, girl, when the sun be in my eyes, like I had that light brown color, like, girl, it be giving. It be making me want to get contacts, but I just don't know how to work them. But yeah, that's besides the point. So after he walked up and said that, his homeboy walked up and said the same thing. So I told my friend, I'm like, I'm finna go. Like, that's weird. Like, why would you do that? And then mind y'all, before that, I had already heard about it because he was trying to talk to my friend that I was with. Like, prior to that, he was already trying to talk to my friend and multiple other people. Like, the red on the street, like, he tried to talk to everybody. He's weird, basically. But, you know, I don't really just be going off what I hear, but it's like, still be aware of what you do here, like, if you get what I'm saying. So, that's how I ended up seeing him or whatever, like, for real. Then, another encounter where I just was around him for a good amount of time was, my classes had got swapped because instead of me taking regular biology, I had ended up taking honors biology. So two of my classes had swapped around. Instead of me taking biology third period, I took it first. Instead of me taking health first, I took it third. So first period, it was basically probably like freshmen, sophomores, and probably like a few juniors. I don't even want to put no number because I don't want to lie, but it was probably like a few juniors. So when I got moved to third period health, it was more like juniors and seniors and just my little group of freshmen. It was probably like three or four of us. So we had ended up meeting this girl, and she was a junior, and that was like our little favorite junior. Like, we loved her. We used to talk to her all the time. We used to be up in there taking pictures, like having fun, doing our little projects, doing our work together. Like, that was just our girl. So what happened? Her friend took the class with her, and like every time we'll be talking with her, he'll try to come in a conversation or something, or like say something or something like that, just to get a conversation or whatever. So they was like, "He want to talk to you, he want to talk to you." I'm like, "I'm good, I don't want to talk to nobody." Like, I'm steady seeing, like, if y'all know me, then y'all know boys don't excite me. Like, having a relationship don't excite me. If I have one, I have one. If I don't, I don't. And 9 out of 10, I'd rather stay to myself than get played with. So, you know, so I'm like, "No, I'm good, I don't want him," you know, whatever like that. So some type of way, one of me, my friend, and our favorite junior had took a video on his phone. And yeah, so we had took a picture in his phone or whatever. So this is how we started texting. So I texted him, which I went wrong. I shouldn't have texted him. I should have texted our favorite junior. But I texted him asking for the video because our favorite junior birthday was coming up. And I'm like, "I want the video so I can post up for her birthday." So I end up texting, and he was like, "I gotta find it." So I'm like, "Okay, you know, as long as I get the video or whatever." Let me go find it. He had texted him like he got a question or whatever. Basically, y'all, I had already knew he was trying to talk to me, but he actually seen it. So he like, he wanted to talk to me and stuff like that. And I'm like, I'm cool. Like, I'm good. I just want to be to myself. I don't want to talk to nobody. La, la, la. And he kept telling me like, oh, I've been on this earth long enough to know that that's not how you really feel. And this and that. Like, you just don't trust me and stuff like that. Like, trust ain't got nothing to do with it. I just don't want to talk to nobody. So, what happened? So, yeah, he was saying that or whatever. So, what happened? He basically was like expressing his feeling, whatever. And I honestly didn't know what to say because, like, I'm not mean. So I'm like, I don't know how to respond to these. Like, I'm scared to say, I don't know how to respond. I don't know what to say. Like, all I'm saying is, like, we can be friends. You don't even have to text this paragraph. You don't have to do all this. You don't have to send all these emojis. Like, let's just be friends. We don't have to go through all this because, you know, And then I'm not the type of person to lead nobody on. So I'm not about to feed into what you're saying if that's not what I want. So what happened? This, the second time. Yeah, because it started off with him and his friend coming to tell me the same thing. Second thing came up. He texted me. He was like, can you do me a favor? And I sent the question mark. And he was like, send me some pictures of you. I say, four. Because, you know, like, that's weird. What you asking me pictures of myself for? He was like, just want to admire you, this all. So I put some dots. He put the question mark. I'm like, nothing. First of all, y'all, that's weird. If you want to admire me or do whatever, you could have just went on my Facebook page. Basically, what was text off Messenger. And you could have looked at whatever picture and did whatever you wanted to do with my picture without me knowing. Because that just seems so weird to me, y'all. And people just kept trying to tell me, like, oh, that's a compliment, la, la, la. Girl, that is not no compliment. You didn't have to tell me that. Why would you tell me to send me a picture of you for you to admire me? You know what I'm saying? I see if there's somebody, like, whoop the whoop, this somebody I'm talking to, this somebody I'm entertaining, something like that. No, it's not. It's not. Like, you're weird. Why would you tell me that? So that was the second thing. So, yeah, that was that. So, that happened. And then another thing came up where I kept telling him, like, we're friends. He was like, he'll be forever friends. Blah, blah, blah. I'm like, why can't we just be friends? You get what I'm saying? Like, friends, that's it. That's all. Like, that's all I want. Like, friends, just be my friend. So, he basically ended up being my friend. He was like, we can just be friends until you're ready and stuff like that. And I'm like, ain't no for me to be ready or stuff like that. I'm just don't want to talk to nobody, like, at all. Like, period. So, what happened? He texted me. He was like, I know it's going to take you a while to open up whatever, so I'll be your friend for right now. Basically, what I just told y'all. So, he was like, this word got weird again, for real, like, the third time. Like, this was the final strike. And I still didn't learn my lesson after this, but y'all about to hear it. So, he basically ended up texting and was like, just stop trying to get rid of me because that had never happened. And the mention before that, he was basically had said the same things, like, you just don't trust me and stuff like that. That's why you don't want to open it up. What do you mean just stop trying to get rid of me because that'll never happen? Like, why would you say that? Like, it just gave me, you'll follow me home. You'll be looking through my window. You'll be watching who I talk to, who I text. You'll be waiting at the end of the hallway, looking at what class I go to, learning my schedule and stuff like that. Like, it just gave that. Like, why would you say that? Like, be free, why would you say that? I wouldn't even want nobody in that I'm in a relationship to tell me that. Like, no, like, you're gonna make me fear for my life. Like, why would you tell me that? No, I don't want you to ever love me that hard. Mm-mm. If I can't get rid of you and we not working out, I don't want you to ever tell me that, ever. That don't make me happy. That don't make me smile. That don't put no butterflies in my stomach. None of that. That's weird. You can go ahead. Like, for real. I don't never want nobody to love me that hard. I'm so sorry, but I don't. So, I basically kept telling him, like, this is really how I feel. He was like, he had put my name. He was like, that's all I can say. And he had put a dot to his message, replying to his message that he not going nowhere. And he texts again. He said, I'm not going nowhere. No, he said, I'm not going anywhere. Ever going anywhere. You can bet your life on it with a little heart. Why would you tell me that? Like, why? And then I'm trying to be your friend. Like, I'm just trying to be your friend. Why do you want to be in my life on it? Why couldn't it be your life? I couldn't be your friend in life. Like, why had to be my life out of everybody's life? Why had to be mine? So, yeah, like I told y'all, I didn't learn my lesson. So, him and my friend was texting with him. My friend just kept telling him, like, she just want to be friends, stuff like that. Because I'm like, maybe if you tell him, maybe he'll understand. So, we were just friends. And he'll just text me or whatever. Well, he was texting me for a good little minute. And I wouldn't respond. But I was just like, hey, I was being dry. He was like, hey, I'm like, hi. He was asking me, was I doing my work, stuff like that. Because y'all know it was virtual. And I'm like, yeah. Mm-hmm. I know, just being dry. I ended up texting again. I'm like, can you see him in the video? Here you go. I got to find it. So I text back like 9 hours later. I'm like, did you find it? Never sent the video. So yeah, y'all. I had ended up blocking him because that was so weird. And then he kept telling my friends to tell me, like, boy, don't tell me nothing that boy done said. Please don't. Like, I don't care what he's talking about. I don't want him. I don't want no contact with him. I don't even want to see him in person. Like, I had seen him in person one time. What happened? Did he come up to my school? I don't know. He had did something. And I'm just like, oh, let me move around, like, for real. I don't even want to be in the same room with you. It's just how much you, disgusting me. So, yeah, y'all. This is the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below the emoji. And tell me how y'all feel about this situation. And if y'all ever had a situation like this to happen to y'all. Just left the penny, we getting it all over the place. This is why I need the family. This is why I need